Hey everybody, welcome back to the Frill Bridge Berry Patch. What we're going to do today is we're going to use a tractor and the stump bucket to take out a stump that's back in here. About 3 years ago, I took out the pine tree that was there. It's about 8 to 12 inches in diameter. So we're just going to use a bucket to dig her out.
This is it. Don't get scared now.
I gotta say that worked pretty well. If anybody has any questions or any thoughts about this, let me know. Add it to the comments below. If not, we'll see you on the next one.